Join me for another day in the life as an airline pilot. Had to shave here. I was on like 11 days off. As you can see my schedule here, I was on long call, but they got me on day 5 of 6. Saying goodbye to mom and champ, living at home for one last month before I move over to St. Pete. Driving over to the airport, and yes, I get dressed at the airport. It's an over an hour drive. So I put on my flight uniforms, which code Joey M, if you're a pilot in Unity flight uniforms, these are the best in town. And then known crew member denied me. They said, go to pre-check. Every once in a while, you get randomly selected to go through pre-check and they check your bag. So that's what happened there. Then just getting the airplane ready, set up the box here. Always the pre-flight selfie. And we were off to Puerto Rico. Landed there, and this was the entire vacation. Basically just got out, walked around the plane, and we were back. So it was a 50-minute turn back to Orlando. Nice wet walk around post-flight. And then back to the truck, and then drove on home, and then always good.